continue, yeah, with giving instruction, yeah? Giving command or instruction. Yeah, look at this. Let's read together. Giving command or instruction.
Giving command or instruction.
Imperative is used for direct command or instruction.
Imperative is used for direct command or instruction.
Okay, do you know the meaning of direct here? What's the meaning direct? Langsung. Very good, yeah? So you give direct command here or direct instruction. For example, close the door, clean the whiteboard, something like that. Let's continue. Yeah? Look at the social function. Yeah? The social function is to tell someone to do or not to do something. Do you understand to do or not to do? What does it mean, not to do? Okay, very good. And look at the generic structure. Yeah? If you give him command, yeah? Please read the examples. Listen and repeat after me. Clean the board, please.
Clean the board, please.
Don't close the window.
Don't close the window.
The examples number two is, yeah? The command not to do something. Yeah, so it is prohibition. And responding, yeah, you can respond to the command, for example, sure.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's repeat once more. Clean the board, please.
Clean the board, please.
Sure.
Sure.
Don't close the window.
Don't close the window.
Okay.
Okay.
By the end of this class, you are going to work in group. And you have to create dialogue, short dialogue, yeah, by using this, giving instruction, and to give the response. Understand what I mean?
Yes.
Okay. And the language we should use in this lesson is now. What does it mean now? Kata benda. Things in the classroom. Yeah? Action verbs, personal verbs, and imperative sentences. Let's see the next pictures with a sentence, yeah? Let's see first. Ah, look at these pictures. Do you know what activities are there? That's good. Because I'm going to give you also the sentence. Look at the sentence here. Okay, please read, all of you. Which is it? Which is the picture? This one?
Yeah.
Okay, off the floor. What does it mean?
I'm going to give you worksheet, yeah? Work in group. Yeah, please do this. Please look at the highlight words. Yeah. Okay, please work together. Yeah. You have to match the verbs with the words on the right and give the instruction. Yeah? Give the instruction. Please work together.
What is the answer?